Do you have a habit that you tried to change but could not succeed? Have you accepted any bad habit as a part of your life? A flock of wild ducks were flying in formation, heading south for the winter. They formed a beautiful V in the sky and were admired by everyone who saw them from below. One day, Willie, one of the wild ducks in the formation, stopped something on the ground that caught his eyes. It was a barnyard with a flock of tame ducks who lived on the farm. They were waddling around on the ground, quacking merrily and eating corn that was thrown on the ground for them every day. Willie liked what he saw.
"It sure would be nice to have some of that corn," he thought to himself. "And all this flying is very tiring. I did like to just waddle around here for some time."
So after thinking it over a while, Willie left the formation of wild ducks, made a sharp dive to the left, and headed for the barnyard. He landed among the tame ducks. He began to waddle around and quack merrily. He also started eating corn. The formation of wild ducks continued their journey towards south, but Willie did not care.
"I will rejoin them when they come back north in a few months," he said to himself.
Several months went by, and sure enough, Willie looked up and spotted the flock of wild ducks in formation, heading north. They looked beautiful up there. By now, Willie was tired of the barnyard. It was moody everywhere he waddled.
"It's time to leave," said Willie.
So, Willie flapped his wings furiously and tried to get airborne. During this month at the barnyard, Willie had gained some weight from all his corn eating, and he had not exercised his wings much either. After a great effort, he finally got off the ground, but he was flying too low and slammed into the side of the barn. He fell to the ground with a thud and said to himself,
"Oh, well, I will just wait until they fly south in a few months. Then I will rejoin them and become a wild duck again."
But when the flock flew overhead once more after a few months, Willie again tried to lift himself out of the barnyard. He simply did not have the strength. Every winter and every spring, he saw his wild duck friends flying overhead, and they would call out to him. But his attempts to leave the barnyard were all in vain. Eventually, Willie no longer paid any attention to the wild ducks flying overhead. He hardly even noticed them. He had, after all, become a barnyard duck.